just got out of jail, ain't nothing changed. Very serious. Like, listen, when my uncle talk, this how he look. I don't care what he talking about, this how he look. I don't care what he's saying. Put the goddamn jelly on the motherfucking sandwich. Do it, spread it. He's crazy. He's institutionalized, man. You gotta understand, when you've been in jail for 15 years, all you know is jail. Your mannerisms, your language, you eat, sleep, and think jail, okay? Your threats aren't even the same. Like, whenever you threaten somebody, they should know what's about to happen. It's a transition into a fight. I'm sick of your ass. Get up. When they get up, they know it's gonna be a fight. Stuff my uncle says leaves you in suspense. They're like the worst jail metaphors I've ever heard in my life. I don't even know how to explain them, okay? He gets out of jail, my brother called me. He said, Kev, Uncle Richard Jr. just got home. I said, what? I'm on the first flight. I'll be there in the morning. I ain't seen him in 15 years. I gotta see him. I get there, my uncle in the middle of the living room floor. I'm hyped to see him. I'm like, Uncle Richard Jr., what up, baby? 15 years, that's a long time, man. How you been? I swear to God, that's what he said to me. Say it with your chest, little ass nigga. I didn't know what to say. My brother came out of nowhere and grabbed me. He was like, chill. He's been saying this all day. We don't know what it means. Just wait a minute till we figure it out. Now, here's the thing, right? I said, no, I'm not going to chill. I'm going to talk to him. Y'all not talking to him. I pulled him to the side and said, look, a lot of stuff has changed since you've been going, man. I'm doing well. I'm making good money now. Let me take you out, put you around some women, get some drinks. We'll have a good time. He said, all right, cool. I take him to a lounge, right? I'm at the bar. I'm drinking. There's women around me. I'm having a good time. I can't see him, but I can hear him. I can't see him, but I can hear him. Out of nowhere, all I hear is, I'm sick of this motherfucker, man. Kev, pin the tail on his ass. Is it his birthday? Why would I do that? Why would I do that? What do you mean? Peel this motherfucker's muffin cap back blue. Is that a drink? That's probably a drink. Can I get a peel his muffin cap back blue? Say it with your chest. Can I get a peel his muffin cap? I didn't know what to do. I was confused.